testimonies that were shared before, but
if there's anybody who would like to briefly say something, I'm sure a mic will be available to you.
Yeah.
Just a brief testimony praising God.
John chapter 6, 53-55. Except to eat the flesh of the Son of Man, drink his blood, he hath no life in you. For my flesh is meat indeed, and my blood is drink indeed. So God has given this body, broken, and this emblem signifies the sacrifice God has made in Calvary. So let's pray for you to partake of this as you remember the sacrifice Jesus Christ made.
Those of you who would like to follow along in your Bibles, I'm reading 1 Corinthians 11, starting at verse 24. First of all. And when he had given thanks, 25, and in the same manner also, Jesus took the cup, and when he had supped, saying, this cup is the New Testament in my blood. This ye do as often as ye drink it, in remembrance of me. As often as ye eat this bread and drink this cup, ye do show the Lord's death till he comes. Again, the elders and the deaconesses and the pastor will kneel, congregation will remain seated, although they praise for the wine.
Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for the example that we have in Christ Jesus, of him pouring out his blood for us, a symbol of your grace. Father, help us to be as forgiving and as kind as you are to us. May we be willing to forgive those who have sinned against us. Thank you, Father, for the living example in Christ Jesus. We ask in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
If anybody like to share a brief testimony, raise your hand.
The mic will be available. I'll try to make it very brief so that if there's anybody else who would like to share, they'll have time.
Last night, I just got out and just put my clothes on and ran here. So I'm asleep, you guys.
same to a sinner eats his daily food, but is nourished by the body and blood of Christ. And this is the symbolic blood of Jesus Christ that was shed for us. It's not only to give us forgiveness of sins, but also strength to carry. Especially now we are living on a lot of spiritualism. Only the blood of Christ has victory over that kind of sin and that kind of life. So let's prayerfully partake of this as we remember his sacrifice. Deaconesses covering the table, I just want to take this opportunity to thank them. You know, there's a lot of work involved. We don't understand when we go there what is available for us, and sometimes we get warm water, sometimes we get cold water, but today the water was cold. The reason why I'm saying is there is a lot of work that goes into preparing this. Yes. And Clarence has been doing for the past 60 years now. Thank God for the clients. Brother Hugh has been helping him all these years. I want the young people to please take up a responsibility. Go and help them, clean up the place, you know, keep the towels, put back the water. This is the greatest service that you can do for the Lord, being a deacon and deaconess. You know, I wish I was not a pastor, I could be a deacon and deaconess and go on serving him, I'm telling you. And God needs honest deacon and deacons. We need a deacon in this church. Let's pray for God. And also this Friday there's going to be a Bible study on sanctuary. So please remember that. And pray for everything that we have mentioned in the announcement so that we will have a wonderful experience. Okay? Now, the scripture says that they sang a song and went away. So we are going to sing closing hymn 350. And after that, there is an offering plate available in the back. The offering that is taken is for the benefit of the poor people, of the poor ones. So please generously give. There will be a deacon standing in the offering plate. Shall we all rise as a simple song? Blessed be the top that binds.